again. And now we're about 50, I'd say somewhere in the neighborhood of 55 miles from Memphis. Because Memphis is kind of right on the end of Tennessee, I guess. I never knew that before, but I've learned something today. And about 50 miles out, somewhere in the neighborhood. I didn't really get much sleep last night. I tried a few times, but the car was too cramped. And I actually tried to sleep on the top of the U-Haul thing, and it actually worked. I got more rest that way, but I was worried about being out in the sun sleeping, so I kind of had to cut that short a little bit. But things are going very well. I'm a little tired, but that's to be expected. I've been going since 7 o'clock yesterday afternoon. I eat at 7 o'clock yesterday morning. And, moved all that heavy-ass stuff all day long. Cleaned the apartment. I'm surprised I'm still going. But things are going well. Traffic's not bad. It's in the neighborhood of 10 o'clock or so in the morning. All right. Well, folks, I hope that you're having a good day, and I'll see you again in a bit.